Set.
Great stuff. Impressive.
Good on you, mate.
That's Roy.
The time's come, Don. He's got to make a decision before it's too late.
Yes!
Yes!
That'll clinch it. He's got it in the bag now.
It's less than 4 months before the titles. Do you want him to be in with a chance or not?
Well, he's not going to like it.
He's not here to enjoy himself.
Try telling him that.
I have. Well, now it's your turn.
Hi.
Oh, how was the meet today?
You know, Norma, win some more.
Edinburgh Commonwealth Games. Just scraped into the team. Now, mate, if I had your talent... Of course, you need more than natural talent to succeed in athletics. What's your program these days?
100, 200 sprints, 100-metre hurdles, long jump, triple jump.
And schoolwork on top of that. Enough to keep 2 of you on the go. Greg thinks it's time to focus. Concentrate on one discipline.
Yeah?
What do you think?
A lot of guys have won gold medals in more than one event.
Yeah, a lot more have failed. You're prepared for that, Stu? Failure? Imagine what you might achieve if you channeled all your energies into just one or two events. Makes sense, doesn't it?
What about I move into decathlon?
Greg says your stats don't profile you as a true decathlete.
But I enjoy all my events.
We're not telling you you've got to choose right now. All we're saying is it's time to start narrowing the spread.
Hi.
Come in. Quick. Being stalked by the KGB, are we?
No, Philistines.
Norma.
Hey. It's really good.
Yeah, well, I'm doing the chapel ceiling next. So, what can I do for you? Quick sketch, full portrait, initials on your coffee cup?
No.
Tom was just here.
Oh, really?
Yeah. No second thoughts?
No, I'm glad we broke up. Is he having second thoughts?
You'll have to ask him.
I hate this place sometimes. All cooped up, everyone knowing everyone else's business. It makes me feel like a mouse, you know, running around in one of those little things, one of those wheels.
Yeah, with Don dispensing food pellets to us.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm bored, Noodle. I'm bored and I need some excitement.
Yeah, let's go. Come on, come on.
Hey, boss, got a minute?
What's the problem?
I don't want to specialise.
I didn't ask for a decision tonight, Stu. I just said, start thinking about it.
I have. I want to keep doing all my events. I love all of them. Just thought I'd better tell you. Well, good night.
Thanks for sorting him out, Don.
You know, he's probably got more ability than anyone else on campus.
Well, let's make sure he doesn't waste it.
Pity. He's such a free spirit.
Hey, how's it going?
Good. Hey, have you heard from that soapy friend of yours, Robin?
Nah.
Not even a get well card.
What did you expect? She's a sick one. TV disease, you know, she can't get real anymore. Have you spoken to Tom lately?
No, why?
So much for us staying friends.
You having second thoughts?
No. And I wish everyone would stop asking me that.
Listen. You've broken up with Tom. I've got rid of my self-obsessed best friend. We've got all this newfound freedom, and what are we doing with it? Nothing.
I need to get out more.
Well, it just so happens that I know about a little party going on tomorrow night.
Don Majors, Mr. Perkins. Welcome to the Academy.
Call me Ted.
Saw you play in the 78 grand final. You're brilliant.
Yeah, pity we didn't win.
Yeah, here, I'll get these for you. Now, Ted, your accommodation's booked and we've organised a rental car for you. Automatic, okay?
Oh, fine.
This way.
Stewie! Someone here to see you.
Howdy, mate.
Dad!
Jeez, look at you. You must have grown another couple of inches.
You didn't tell me you were coming down.
Well, I didn't know I was. Don Majors rang up. Reckon it was time I saw for myself how you're doing.
I get it. He pays the airfare. You persuade me to specialise, right?
Pretty much. I got it written down here somewhere. Concentrating on one or two events gives him a better chance to achieve excellence while spreading his talent around lengthens the odds. So much for the sponsored announcement. What, the old Olympics here?
Nah, it's just for training. Do you reckon I should specialise?
Far as I'm concerned, you can throw in synchronised swimming on top if you like. That is, if you're planning on staying here. Reckon you can make a living out of this track and field stuff?
Don't know yet.
Well, I don't. Unless you make it into the top two or three. Worldwide, I'm talking about. You still have the bum out of your pants when you're 30.
Thought you were proud of me winning this scholarship.
Well, I am. But you've had your fun here. But it can't last forever.
Eh?
Well, all I'm saying is maybe the time's come for you to follow me in the family business.
Working for Broome Council?
Playing football.
Football?
Well, why not? Got all the ball skills that I've had, plus you're twice as fit. You're a natural, Stuart. And there's damn good money in it these days, too. And you don't have to be the best in the world. Sleep on it, eh? I already spoke to the boys at Claremont on my way in. They said they'd take a look at you any time I say so.
Great, and what about the special diets?
Oh, right.
So much for this masterstroke of yours, bringing Stewie's dad down here. Guess what happened? He's advised him to throw in his athletics career and go play football.
Football?
Oh, well, Teddy Perkins was a really handy half-forward flanker for Claremont.
Yes, thank you, Norma. So, what's your next move?
Maybe the old man's right. Never thought about being a full-time footballer before.
Stewie, you've dedicated years of your life to this and you're good, really good.
Oh, yeah, what if I'm not good enough?
Problem is, there's only one way to find out.
Yeah, waste the next 5 years discovering I'll never make the Olympic squad.
Stu!
Uh-oh, here we go again.
Slow down.
Just slow down.
How's it going?
Yeah, all right.
I hear you might be leaving us.
Maybe.
So you want to play professional football?
Yeah, might be fun. They might let me do my own thing.
Claremont.
Yep.
Good club. Get in there now while you're young, you'd be set for life. You know, you could be playing for one of the AFL teams at 20.
Sounds like you want me to go.
Me? No, I don't.
Who does? Greg?
Greg? No, I'm sure he's very happy having you here at the Academy. All I'm saying, Stu, is think carefully before you quit. With a number of talented kids around these days, your place would be taken like a shot.
Okay, another five. Push it. Good. Take a shower.
Hey, Greg,
My dad's lined up a tryout for me with Claremont Football Club.
Yeah, I heard.
Boss reckons I should give it a go.
Does he?
What do you reckon?
No harm in having a chat, I suppose, see what they got to offer.
You mean it'd be a smart move for me to go play football instead of staying on here?
No, but it is less demanding if that's what you want, Stewie.
You don't think I've got what it takes?
Not at all, but you're the one talking about leaving, not me.
Trying the Lonely Hearts columns, are we?
You coming.
Mum. Hey, we're going shopping or what? Oh, come on, Sandy, the shops close at 9 o'clock and I thought you wanted something new to wear tomorrow night.
Yeah, I don't even know why I told those guys I'd go anyway.
If you don't want to go anymore, that's cool with me. Come on, Sandy, live a little. Come on.
Greg wants to get rid of me.
That's crazy. Every 3x many, he's out there rooting for you.
Because he's paid to. Bottom line is he wants to replace me with someone he can push around.
Blow the whistle, man. Tell the Don.
The Don knows. He's the one who told me.
And why do you think he's doing that? Reverse psychology. They've invested big bucks in you, Stewie. I mean, all of us. I mean, you take off to play footy, Don has to answer to the board of directors. I'm telling you, mate, I've been there with Sid. He's manipulating you.
French fry?
If I remember when they used to be called chips.
Back in the dream time.
Make me feel proud seeing you wear a Claremont jumper. They'd probably give you my old number.
What about if I ended up at the Olympics, wearing the green and gold?
Yeah, that's a big if, mate.
How much money are they paying you for my signature?
Stu, that's a lousy thing to say.
Yeah.
Okay, a sign-on fee's been mentioned, but that's not what this is all about. This is about your happiness.
How much?
Don't know until they see you. 15, 20,000 if we're lucky.
What do you need it for?
You're growing up quick, too quick. Me and Uncle Jimmy bought another boat. It'll help keep the finance company off me back.
A boat? What do you need another one for?
The deal was too good to miss. We're thinking about expanding.
How can you expand? There's only the two of you. What's Mum say about this? You've done it already, haven't you? You got conned and now the whole family stuck with it. It must have been a godsend, the Academy, bringing you down here.
Stuart!
Ring the club. I'll meet him whenever you like.
He's put years into it.
Okay.
Don't you want to see him reap the reward for all that work?
I want to see him earn a decent living.
We all do.
Look, black kids don't get many opportunities. I want Stewie to grab this one with both hands.
It's a fair point, Don.
I'll see you in a minute.
Remember what I told you, Stu? You're incredibly lucky to be here.
Lucky?
Now, you deserve your place, don't get me wrong. But most kids would sell their souls for the chance you got here. On top of which, you're getting a first-class education. Is the football club going to provide that?
I'm going to take a shower.
Listen, whose side are you on?
I'm on Stewie's. I'm a realist, Don. He's got to want to do this more than anything else. If he wants to go and play football, fine. Let him go.
Yep, shoot! Yep, mate, shoot! Yep, shoot! Yep, shoot! Yep, shoot! Yep, shoot! Yep, shoot! Yep, shoot! Yep,
shoot! Yep, shoot! Yep, shoot! Yep, shoot! Yep, shoot! Yep, shoot! Yep, shoot! Yep, shoot! Yep, shoot! Yep, shoot! Yep, shoot! Yep, shoot!
Yep, shoot! Yep,
shoot! Yep, shoot! Yep, shoot! Yep, shoot! Yep, shoot! Yep, shoot! Yep, shoot! Yep, shoot! Yep, shoot! Yep, shoot! Yep, shoot! Yep, shoot! Yep, shoot!
Yep, shoot! Yep, shoot! Yep,
he won't be back on his bike for at least a week.
It could be even longer, Stewie.
Proud of yourself?
You know better than to start a fight. Anything you want to say? All right, you're on canteen duty until further notice, understand? Look, Stu, I know things aren't easy for you right now, but you can't go around taking it out on everyone else.
How's the knee?
You had a bad case of white line fever.
I could have missed the state titles, no thanks to you.
I'm sorry, eh, Danny?
That's not too bad. So, what's happening? You leaving us to play footy?
Dunno. Probably. What would you do?
Me? I'll do what I want. No one's kicking me out of here until I'm ready to go.
166. 168. Okay, you sure this is it?
Yep, 168.
So are these guys?
Well, they seem really nice. They're med students.
They're med students.
Hello.
Hi, David, this is Tats.
Hi.
Hi, that's Hi. Sean.
Hey.
Come in.
It's pretty quiet for a party.
Yeah, I thought you said it was here.
It is. Private party.
Oh, really? Then we're out of here.
You don't know what you're missing.
Take a hike. That's a bit rude. I can't believe you are so naive.
You don't need to yell. I didn't even want to come in the first place.
Neither did I.
Well, then why did you?
Because you wanted me to.
Only to get your mind off Tom. Last time I ever do anything for you.
Hey, I don't need your help. And who said that my mind is on Tom?
You're pathetic.
This is ridiculous. You don't want to be here. I don't want to be here. We're stuck in the middle of nowhere. Okay. I'm pathetic. I'm sorry.
We're both pathetic.
I'm much more pathetic than you are.
No, I am.
No, I am.
You're gay.
Hey, thought I'd buy a farewell drink.
I didn't know vodka was the Vietnamese national drink.
Oh, it isn't. I can get you some rice wine if you want. It's just...
Where'd you get it?
Sid's office. Oh, that's okay. Left a $20 note there, so...
Terrific vodka.
Fantastic. Actually, I don't like vodka very much.
Hey, what are you doing?
We've got a reputation to look after, mate. Give me that. So, you're gonna let them win. Can you live with that?
I've gotta leave. I've got no choice.
You've got choice. You've got all the choices you want.
Dad doesn't want me to be here. Greg doesn't want me to be here. What choice is that?
Yeah, well, just remember, it's not going to be Greg or your dad that's going to be up there on the dais one day with that medal. It's going to be you. You know, Stuart Perkins.
So we'll park down the road. We can have a kick. Better than rubbing their nose in it here.
I'm not going.
What?
I'm staying here. This is what I want to do. It's what I dream about. Can you understand that?
And what if you don't make the grade? Who's going to feed your wife and kids?
I'm getting as much education as I can, so I've got something to fall back on. They're real keen on that here.
You're hanging me out to dry with a finance company. You know that, don't you?
You can't lay that on me, Dad. That's not fair.
Yeah, life's not fair. That's all I got, son. You want me to lose that bloody boat too?
If you'd only thought about getting involved in these dumb schemes...
First the knockback, now the advice...
You wouldn't need bailing out all the time. Dad, tell me something. When you used to run out on the field for Claremont, what did you feel?
I reckon I felt fantastic. Playing footy, being part of the team, the ups, the downs, the wins, the losses, whether I was on the field or coming off after a game, I reckon I felt... It was passion, Stuart. Honest. I never felt anything like that before in my life, and I want you to feel it too.
But I have got it, Dad. But I don't get it from playing football. I get it from this place. When I'm competing, I can't tell you how good I feel.
Well, when you wear the green and gold one day, will you wear it for me? And don't forget about the red, black and gold too, eh?
I'm not gonna play football. I'm a track and field athlete.
You're doing the right thing, Stewie. Isn't he, Greg?
Yeah, I think he is. So what about your program?
I'm still recording PBs in all my events, so I don't even know which one I'm best at yet.
Now you realise you'll have to come to grips with it sooner or later. Welcome back, Stu. Place wouldn't be the same without that grin of yours.
So, how was the party?
Don't ask.
What's this?
New training schedule.
Great. Oh, what? The long jump clashes with the 100-metre sprint.
Right up. Get that tie going. Good.
You did it on purpose. You're forcing me to choose.
I did it to accommodate some of the others. You're not the only star in the universe, Stewie.
That's not fair.
Well, it's a cruel world. It's good, Tom. Excellent. Well done.